What's going on? Right now, we chilling out here at the Kumite Internationals. We coming to y'all Fuya, you know what I'm saying? This is the Fuya team. This is my man Leo, right here, the pop and lock artist. This is my man right here, the drunken master himself, Daniel. The DC, we call him. They call me the answer because I'm the answer to everybody's question. You bring it, I can do it. You want to flip, I can outflip you. You want to dance, I can outdance you. You want to battle, that's what we do. We bring it straight from the streets. We bring everything that y'all never seen before. We not martial arts trying to be hip-hop. We not hip-hop trying to be martial arts. We versatile. I bring you anything you want, anytime. Sparring, anything. But we beyond that. We bring it to the kids that's sitting in poverty-stricken lifestyles that can't accomplish nothing right now, that everybody tell them they're not going to amount to nothing. Right. I'm one of those kids that came up in the projects, that grew up with no mother that raised them, and had to raise myself. Now look at me, I'm standing up here, I'm talking to kids like that. It's about those kids. Every trickster you see out there doing all them flips and everything, they stole it from the streets. Because them tricksters out there now, it's jumping roof to roof. I was out there flipping off Hummers. I was out there flipping off cars. That's how we learned how to flip. We was running up the walls first doing back twists and all that. We have our own DVDs. If you go to the underground, those DVDs are more popular than what you see out here now. So Fuya is bringing you that for real. We're not hiding the truth. We're bringing it back to the truth. Everything is the best that comes from the underground. Remember, Team Fuya, okay? When you watch us demonstrate, we're a performance team, not a demonstration team. We perform for y'all. We perform with Neo. We perform with Funkmaster Flex, Snoop Dogg. We perform with some of the hottest hip-hop artists and some of the hottest martial artists. And we giving it back the recognition to the kids that's sitting back at home watching our DVDs talking about we loving y'all because y'all coming back and y'all giving us the real. Remember, it's real. It all starts from somewhere and it got to end somewhere. And we trying to get them kids that want to believe and continue to believe hope. We coming straight at you from Black Belt TV, baby. Holla at me.